the place where the Kuki-Zo martyrs who were a direct victim of the Manipur ethnic violence passed away at their period here. Baby eyes. The Kuki-Zo baby, he's just 1 month old. He had to leave this earth because of the ethnic conflicts, ethnic violence. Visiting the tribal funeral place with my mom and my sister. Mithi hot na pala ako si Hita. A very renowned lyricist of our Kuki community, poor English farm boy, who passed away on the 31st August 2023 due to the Manipur ethnic violence. She's just 22. Thank you. Ulang Salmilun Haukip, one of the tribal United Tribal Volunteers, United Tribal who passed away today. He was born on 20 January 2006. This is the place where our tribal martyrs, the Kuki-Zo martyrs, are buried. Kuki National Assembly, Northeast India, Estate 9046, forever in our hearts, never forgotten. A tribute to the brave souls of Kuki-Zo, their sacrifice inspires generation. Gambe nam dingin, in God we trust. Chal pang sante gala, bhai kutang local LAD, Sindhya. Kuki-Zo Martyr Cemetery, Hugada. They are buried here. This is the burial place.